hungry, sharp, fast and merciless. She couldn't swim, tell me what's worse than this. And the echoes in the hall, they danced along the wall, the memories of your girl. You would want to die in the love, and I'm still in love, but I never loved you the more. I've seen better days, so I'm afraid, am I you?
Show and basically like I like to see how loud I can get people to say the F word. It's liberating. And if you're a child, it's cool too. You can say the F word, whatever. Houston, you guys are pretty rowdy. I love it. So I think you're gonna be pretty loud. I see a bro with a Patriots hat on right there. That's crazy, man. How are you not getting jumped right now? Oh, no, fuck you, don't boo that shit. I'm from Cape Cod, Massachusetts, baby. Patriots rule. That's all right. It's all right. I got you, brother. You and me. That's all right. Shut up. It's fucking sports. No one really cares. Come on.
Sports.
Sports. You guys want to take that aggression out about the Patriots and the F word? You want to do that? Or do you want to go watch sports? I don't know. Cool. Sports are cool. Let's try it out. I'm gonna count to three and you're gonna say fuck like that as loud as you can. I want a real heart followed by a vowel and then a k. You know what I mean? It's, some of you probably never said the word in your life. She raised her hand like, not me, I'm a fucking saint. I've never used it in my life. That's right, you. 1, 2, 3. Jeez. Some really angry people out there. No, but seriously, it wasn't good enough. So this has been fun.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks, guys, for coming out tonight. That seems a disappointing end to this show right now. It's disappointing.
Lovely! I guess we'll at least finish the song, but I don't know.
I'm fucking with you, relax. I like it up here. I'm gonna hang out here for a while and play music for you guys.
New guy on the lights, Brandon, you're making my pants look so cool, bro.